Hello students, I hope you all are good. Today I am going to teach you EVS of class 3. We have completed till chapter 8, so today we will start with our new chapter, chapter 9, Games We Play. So today our learning objectives are, why do we play games? Second is traditional games. Next, local games played by children. Next is indoor games. And last is outdoor games. So, first of all, we will discuss why do we play games. All of us love to play games. It improves our attention and concentration. It also enhances our memory. It is a great source of learning. We play games because they make us happy. Children love to play. Playing keeps their body healthy and active. Games are fun and source of positive emotions. It also improves our social skills. So, all of us need to play games. So, now we will discuss about traditional games. What are traditional games? Games that are played generation after generation are called traditional games. Children will always continue to enjoy games from the past as long as they learn to play them. These games can also be of great benefit to them. They require physical activity, social skills, creativity, and many more benefits. Traditional games played a vital role in developing skills in kids playing these games. The value that we achieve by playing these games are more when we compare to the games that we play nowadays. Here you can see some examples of traditional games. First is kite flying. It is a traditional game of Gujarat. Second, camel racing. It is a traditional game of Pushkar. Third is Kabaddi. As you all know, it is a traditional game of Punjab. Now, we will discuss about local games. Local games are played by people living in a particular region. So, these games may differ from place to place because they are played by people living in a particular region. Kanche, Gilli Danda, etc. in North India and Koli Koli Ya Mundiriyai in South India are some of the local games. Now, we will discuss about indoor games. What are indoor games? Games that we can play inside our house are called indoor games. There are many examples of indoor games. Ludo, Carrom, Chess, Scrabble, video game are some of the examples of indoor games. Now, we will discuss about outdoor games. As the name suggests, outdoor. What do you mean by outdoor? The games that we can play outside our house are called outdoor games. There are many examples of outdoor games like badminton, football, cricket, volleyball, etc. All these are outdoor games. Students, can you identify which games are these? So students, first one is Ludo. And the second one is Scrabble, and both of these are indoor games. Now, can you identify which games are these? Yes, first one is badminton and the second one is Kabaddi, and both of them are outdoor games. I hope you understood today's topic. We will continue remaining part in our next video. Thank you.